Good afternoon. I know there's tons and tons of bee videos on the net. I'm just making this one to follow up on the nuke that I installed last May, 11 months ago. Those bees were doing so well, and every one of those girls, my best friend forever. But I fed them late in the year, like October, sugar water, two sugars, one water, and they took all that moisture in the hive, and they couldn't dry it out in time to handle the temperature drops overnight. So I took this out. You can see the carnage that occurred. Looks like we had a little queen cell going on here. Poor things. They're all gone. So, see here, look, this was left. I scraped a lot of that out. Look, it's still wet. Moldy. I'm going to, we got a lot of honey here. I suppose I'm going to take this honey. I can't get to it today. Look at that. Look. She was trying to get something for the queen, no doubt. I think these girls would have made it had I not helped them try and make it, you know. So what I'm going to do is take these, empty this box out. I'm going to flash it with a propane torch and try and get all the bugs and germs off of it. There's all kinds of stuff going on in here, I guess. I don't know. And I got two nukes coming. Look, it's still wet. That's water, I think. Yeah, see? Look at that. Poor things. Well, you know, you think you're doing good, and turns out you're not. That's all. New comb. I'll probably have to throw that out because it's moldy. Right there, that looks like mold. So I just wanted to touch base with there are a couple people who asked me how this stuff is going, and you know, I scraped a lot of bees out of carcasses out of here, and I almost a teardrop on every one of them. But see, here's the super, you know, there's plenty of honey in there. So I'm gonna spin that out. You know, I'll spin that out and we'll just start over. Sorry, girls. I hope the beekeepers have a very good season this year, and I hope that includes these bees that I'm going to get. Take care.